How's it going, everyone? In this video, we're breaking down the 5 best 2-in-1 laptops in 2022. I've made this list based on overall performance, display quality, and more. I've included options for every type of consumer, so if you're looking for an affordable laptop, the best of the best, or anything in between, will have the best 2-in-1 laptop for you. If you want more information and the most up-to-date pricing on the products we mention, be sure to check the links in the description. Okay, so let's get started with the video. If you're looking for a 2-in-1 laptop that offers a great blend of processing power for everyday tasks, battery life, and durability for a very affordable price, the Lenovo Chromebook Duet is my choice as the best 2-in-1 laptop under $500 for 2022. The Lenovo Chromebook Duet is an ultra-affordable model that can last throughout the day, handle daily tasks, and stream content from Netflix or YouTube with no issues. It's an ideal choice for families who want to share a device, students, office workers, or casual users. It's made from a sturdy aluminum alloy shell and features a fabric covering on the back for added grip. It's extremely lightweight at only 2 pounds, which is ideal for carrying between classes, meetings, or around the house. I like that it includes a keyboard to minimize extra costs, although the keyboard can feel cramped and might be uncomfortable for users with bigger hands. You get a solid 10.1-inch screen with a 1920 by 1200 resolution that produces a clear picture, respectable details, decent brightness, and impressive color reproduction, so it's a good choice for most media. Unfortunately, connectivity is limited to a single USB-C port, but it also comes with Bluetooth 4.2 support. The 8-core MediaTek Helio P60T processor delivers surprising power and can browse with multiple tabs open, stream Netflix, and run word processing applications with minimal issues or lag. It comes with 4GB of RAM to help it run smoothly, as well as 64GB of SSD storage to keep your files. You can also do some light photo editing, but it lacks the power for more demanding processes. You also get around a 12-hour runtime per charge, which should be enough to satisfy most users. The Lenovo Chromebook Duet isn't the most powerful option on the market, and it doesn't quite have the battery life of other affordable models like the IdeaPad Flex 5i14, but it performs well considering the sub-$500 price. If you're looking for a laptop that can take notes, handle productivity work, browse the web, or perform basic tasks, this might be the ideal laptop for you. For anyone who wants a 2-in-1 laptop with comparable performance to higher-end options at a much lower price, the Lenovo IdeaPad Flex 5i14 is my choice as the best value per dollar 2-in-1 laptop in 2022. Despite its affordable price, the Lenovo IdeaPad Flex 5i14 is a capable option that comes with impressive build quality, a comfortable keyboard, and exceptional performance that nails the basics. While some competitors on this list are noticeably smaller and lighter, it's still relatively lightweight at 3.3 pounds and offers impressive performance considering the size and price. It has a robust 360-degree hinge that allows you to prop up the notebook, use it as a laptop, or fold it flat for tablet functionality. You also get solid connectivity options, including an HDMI, 1.4B output, a 3.5mm headphone jack, 2 USB 3.1 Type-A ports for older devices, and a USB Type-C port for charging the laptop, along with Wi-Fi 5 and Bluetooth 4.2 wireless support. It has a large 14-inch touchscreen IPS screen with an FHD resolution, which produces a crisp image that's ideal for viewing content and taking notes, although it lacks some brightness. On the inside, it uses an Intel Core i3-1115G4 processor, Intel UHD graphics, and 4GB of RAM, so it can easily handle day-to-day tasks like web browsing, streaming video, word processing, video conferencing, and some more demanding tasks like casual gaming or creating content. The battery is also impressive and can last for around 14 to 16 hours, so it should easily get you through the work or school day. Unfortunately, the base configuration only offers 128GB of SSD storage, but it has a microSD card reader to expand the storage and fast SSD speeds to reduce load times. While it doesn't offer the processing power or video editing capabilities of the Microsoft Surface Laptop Studio, it offers impressive overall performance and battery life considering the price. If you're looking for a 2-in-1 laptop that can handle basic day-to-day tasks, watching Netflix or YouTube, and some more complicated processes for an affordable price, this might be your best bet. Some users might be looking for a 2-in-1 laptop that offers a great blend of affordability, picture quality, ergonomics, and performance. The Microsoft Surface Pro 8 is a great detachable 2-in-1 laptop for the money that's worth considering. The Microsoft Surface Pro 8 offers some key updates over its predecessor, which includes a large, stunning display, a sleeker design, and improved performance that's ideal for day-to-day workflows. It has a sleek, lightweight design that's available in two colors to match your style, and it's made from recycled, anodized aluminum that weighs less than 2 pounds. Unlike the previous Surface Pro 7, it comes with two USB-C ports, and each offers Thunderbolt 4 support to deliver faster throughput, although it lacks USB-A ports for older devices. It comes with a 13-inch PixelSense touchscreen display with an outstanding 2880 by 1920 resolution that delivers a bright, sharp image, a 3:2 aspect ratio that's ideal for writing or reading, and a peak 120Hz refresh rate for smoother scrolling and gaming. You get an Intel Evo Platform Core i5 CPU, 128GB of speedy SSD storage, and 8GB of RAM that's well suited for professional workloads, everyday general browsing, video conferencing, and streaming video without any significant slowdown or heat buildup. I also like that it has an active cooling system, which utilizes an internal fan to maintain optimal performance over long periods of time. The battery life is another key feature, and it can deliver a runtime of up to 16 hours per charge. Even more, it comes with Wi-Fi 6 technology to deliver a stronger and faster internet connection. The Microsoft Surface Pro 8 is a great 2-in-1 laptop for the money because of its impressive processing power, display, and lightweight build. It can't handle extremely demanding tasks or intensive video editing, and it lacks some top-end features, but it offers similar performance to the Dell XPS 13 2-in-1 for a much more affordable price. I would recommend this if you want a laptop that can handle daily browsing, productivity workflows, or streaming over long periods without sacrificing speed. Now, for anyone who wants the laptop with the best blend of graphics performance, processing power, and battery life, the Dell XPS 13 2-in-1 is my choice as the best 2-in-1 laptop for most people in 2022. Dell has several excellent options to choose from, and the XPS 13 2-in-1 is a stunning, powerful, and sharp laptop. It comes with cutting-edge internal components that can handle nearly any task you throw at it and a beautiful display, which makes it ideal for most users. Unlike the standard XPS 13, it has a 360-degree rotating hinge that can be used as a laptop, propped up on your desk for drawing, or be folded back for tablet functionality. The chassis is made from a durable, machined aluminum with carbon and glass fiber accents, and it weighs around 2.9 pounds, so it's relatively lightweight. You also get an impressive 13.4-inch Infinity Edge display with an FHD Plus resolution that delivers a crisp, bright image, a wide 16:9 aspect ratio for consuming media, and an anti-glare coating to improve visibility in brighter settings. I also like that it comes with a fingerprint reader and an IR camera for secure and fast logins. It utilizes an 11th generation Intel Core i5-1135G7 processor with 8GB of RAM, which should be enough for most computing tasks such as video editing, some music production, daily web browsing, and more, but it doesn't run mainstream games very well. The battery can last for around 14 hours, which should be suitable for office workers, students, and on-the-go users. It offers 256GB of onboard SSD storage, along with a microSD card reader if you need to expand the capacity. You also get a robust cooling system that doesn't overheat or throttle under heavy workloads or extended usage. It doesn't quite have the high-end power of the Microsoft Surface Laptop Studio, but it has a powerful processor that's perfect for streaming video, browsing the web, multitasking, or nearly any other basic process. It also offers exceptional versatility, which makes it a suitable laptop for almost any user. If you're looking for a 2-in-1 laptop that offers excellent video editing capabilities, battery life, and a stunning display with accurate colors, the Microsoft Surface Laptop Studio is an outstanding option for creative professionals to consider. The Microsoft Surface Laptop Studio is one of Microsoft's latest and greatest offerings. It comes with Windows 11 and a powerful processor that can handle working, editing, and creating digital art while remaining portable. The chassis is made from aluminum and magnesium for added durability, and it comes in a compact frame that's easy to carry. It doesn't have a detachable keyboard, but you get a unique hinged sliding display that allows you to orient the screen in different positions, so you can use it as either a laptop or a tablet. It also has a large 14.4-inch display with a 2400 by 1600 resolution that produces crisp images in accurate colors, a 3:2 aspect ratio that's ideal for productivity work, and a smooth 120Hz refresh rate for gamers or digital artists. While the connectivity options are limited, you get two USB-C ports with Thunderbolt 4 support for external displays. Under the hood, you get an 11th gen Intel Core i5 processor and 16GB of RAM that can handle basic tasks, multitasking with several tabs, and more demanding content creation requirements like video editing or rendering larger files, which makes it perfect for creative professionals. The battery performance is also excellent, and it can last up to 18 or 19 hours, so it can easily stay functional throughout the entire day. Unfortunately, it lacks an SD card reader to expand the storage, but you get 256 gigabytes of storage for your files and outstanding SSD speeds to improve the overall performance. The Microsoft Surface Pro is more expensive than the Dell XPS 13 2-in-1, but it offers more responsive performance, a superior display, and excellent battery life to set it apart. This is an excellent option if you require more power and want a portable laptop that allows you to browse the web, stream video from the internet, game, create digital art, and edit videos. Links to updated pricing on all products mentioned in the video are in the description below. If you like this video and it helped you out in any way, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. Hope to see you guys in the next video. Till next time, I'll see you later.